Enormous speed in this race. Racing now. Grand Jardin has got away very fast. Blacksmith is showing good speed as well as they settle fully into stride. And Revolution is burning over from the outside. Mekong Miss couldn't go with Revolution. And then Liquidation just off the speed as Power Princess travelling sweetly up behind them. Impressive Stats was over on the inside from Highly Toxic. Then Centrum, Shock Value and Cascap Cowboy is back last of all. And 10 lengths away from the speedy Revolution. Revolution showed dazzling speed from the outside gate. Leads by Wonder Blacksmith and then Grand Jardin is over on the inside. Power Prince is driving up to be just behind them. Mekong Miss has done it very tough. Then Liquidation. Casper Cowboy gets to the extreme outside. Shock Value just underneath him and Liquidation has worked into the clear. Power Princess makes its run on the outside. It's Power Princess hitting the front. Blacksmith trying to go with her. Liquidation on the outside is running on strongly though. It's Liquidation, Power Princess and then Blacksmith. Liquidation, Power Princess and Blacksmith. Power Princess on the inside of Liquidation and Power Princess has just won from Liquidation. Blacksmith ran